dropping on the random.
What up, y'all? I'm Vegas, and this is One to Flow On. The topic today is, why do y'all get excited for features more than you get excited for the album of the artist, or the artist's album, or whatever way you want to put it? I've seen this all the time, and this is mostly reserved for like new releases, where when a track list come out, you know, people are like running to the track list, not really to see what the name of the song is and maybe try to figure out what, I wonder what that's about. Maybe that comes later. Not necessarily to see who produced it, but to see the features. And if there's a lot of features and it's a lot of major artists that you and I know, they tend to get excited instead of really being excited just that this artist got a new album out. And I don't know when that started. You know what I'm saying? There was a time where, you know, dudes used to get mad when there were too many features. I don't get mad when there's too many features. I get mad when there's too many features and they're just there to be featured. You know what I'm saying? It's different when you collaborate with an artist, you come up with a dope record because it was a collaboration. But if you're just going to throw people on your joint, not only is it going to be expensive, but it's not really going to mean much, especially in cases where the collaboration isn't that good. So it's dope sometimes to look at an album that's coming out and you know the artist well, and you're like, yo, he did a song with such and such? This is going to be crazy. But when it's like every track and it's like the same dudes are featured on all each other's albums all the time, it's kind of like it loses its luster. And I start to feel like the album's going to be whack as a result. But who can say until it comes out? I don't know. How do you feel about it? This is a quick one. We're going to keep these One to Flow On very quick, because that's what they should be, around 2 minutes. Leave your comments in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe to the B-Roll Network. I'm Vegas. I'm not a critic. I'm just a fan. Peace. Dropping on the random.